Paul never seemed like the suicidal type. He's always hid his demon. He was a kind of wee boy who always be a life and soul of the party. He was a cheeky wee boy, but lovable. Paul was no angel by any stretch of the imagination. But he was perfect to me. Over the years, he's had a lot of help for a lot of different places, a lot of different referrals. He was passed from person to person. I knew he was bad, but I didn't know he was that bad.
How have your days been since then? It must just, your whole world came tumbling down.
It's strange how 1 minute can change your whole life. It just ripped me apart. I've ended up really bad with my mental health. Because of COVID, I can't go to an appointment anymore. It's through phone call. And it's not the same speaking to somebody face to face.
You must just miss him a lot.
It's cuddles. Phone calls, what's kicking chicken. Him phoning up just to sing a daft song that he'd made up in his head. That's what I miss. Between me and my wife, we've got 8 boys. It's now a fear of mine that it's going to happen to another one of them. And I don't want them to feel like that. Suicide shouldn't be the answer. And something needs to be done to save our kids.